things have been pretty quiet around here lately. I suppose we should have known it was too good to last.
Miss Marvel has been investigating an international gun-running ring in the city. A lead identified this Roosevelt Island construction site as a front for their operations. And last night she reported discovering unexpected tunnels running beneath it. This morning she failed to check in.
Carol can definitely take care of herself, but we'll need to follow up on this just in case. Let's start by investigating those tunnels.
Intruders! Stop them!
How's that dirt taste?
Your feet. Victory is mine.
Training. Au temps roulé.
You are finished with that bear.
I'd say think that over, but I know you won't. Didn't you see that coming?
How much more of this you think you can take, hero? Now don't keep telling me you came in here alone. Where are the others, huh?
Right behind you.
Oh, come on. You really think? Oh.
Surround them!
Down or what?
Thanks. As you can probably tell, This op is a lot bigger than we thought. We need to figure out what these Latverians are up to. Appreciate the thought, but you have no idea where you're going. There's an old factory above these tunnels. If we destroy the weapons they've stockpiled there, it's bound to slow down their operation.
I am Storm. I was born to this.
Shocker must be trying to slow us down. What's he keeping us away from? Let's move out.
Let's crack some heads.
That should lead up to the factory. You go on ahead. I'm gonna finish exploring these tunnels to look for additional intel. If you need any help, I'll be ready.
You can deal with Shocker later. Trash the Latverian weapons first.